Hello everyone, and welcome back to more Final Fantasy Tactics Advance with me, Sakamoto. So the next weapon for me to learn something is the Kikuichimonji. I don't know how to pronounce that, obviously. Anyway, the next ability for that is Middle Veil, which is going to teach us damages and inflicts darkness, which is like blindness and makes it severely lowers the opponent's accuracy, obviously. And yeah, off camera a little bit, I sold some stuff. I was attempting the next episode and recording it, but this clan popped up and got in my way, and I had to reset the game. And had some technical difficulty type deal. Yeah, I think I went right into that, and they were just like, hey, and then they ran into me, and I was like, what the heck? Trying to go to the next mission, guys. How about staying out of my way next time? Okay, let's see. Well, can't deal with that. Okay, that'll work. Now we can do the mission. Yay, finally. Okay. Finally doing the boss mission. Finally. Funny, here I am looking at a ghost, but I don't feel scared at all. It's going further inside. Exclamation mark. Where'd the ghost go? Looks big, mean, and beastly. A Totima? It absorbed the ghost?
Intruder. No one but my master may approach the world thread.
I came to destroy that crystal, or world thread, or whatever you call it, and I'm not leaving until I do.
I am the Totima Dromalek. By my strength, I shall defend the world thread, and destroy all those who seek to harm it.
Okay. I think a Dromalek has this ability to shoot out some really strong magic attack in a straight line, from what I remember. I don't need that. Let's just get into it. Defeat the boss. Okay. A Dromalek. He gets to go first, of course, and yep, that was right. Good thing I put Finnegan there, I guess Sakamoto. Okay, then you miss both of us. We'll take it. Saskia. Why don't you hang out here for a little bit? Yeah. 20% chance of hitting, we'll take it. Man, it does 40 damage. Oh, come on. Now it's at 70%. What the heck? Like when I usually do a battle with, you know, just defeat the boss as the mission objective, when I usually go out of my way to fight everyone, I think I'm just gonna not do that. And oh my god, I just had the greatest idea in the universe. You can go hang out over here, Mr. Buddy, and use the Totino. Totino versus Totino. How do you like it, lol? Dear Buck Angel, do 6 damage by the counter tackle. Hit you. Cool. Putrid. You like another monster I had that name earlier. Great, fire breath. Finnegan. Nope. Angel and Jane. Oh man. Poopy stick. annoying, aren't we? Might as well do something. Friend at drama like is just like, oh fuck. Yes, do MP damage to someone who doesn't drink that bad, and then they're MP damaged. Good idea. Oh, he did a tip on Plunk too, but that's really not that much MP damage from Mount Plunk. Ah, coming up with Jane, I see. That's a lot. It hits anyways. Another good thing about using a spear, being able to attack from two spaces away in case an attack misses, allows another player, like me or Angel, to stand right next to him on their next turn. But I won, so it doesn't matter. Yay, we did it! We made short work of that, that's for sure. Woohoo! We turned into ghosts, and they disappeared. That ghost must have become part of the crystal's power. I heard that the crystals are pure magic, but now I think there must be something more. Some kind of incredible energy that could create the Totima and all the different races. I guess we're gonna see mute. He's gonna be like, wah! No? Okay. Unless we are gonna see him in some different situation. Oh, that's you again. You again! Uh-oh, Babus! The air here has changed. What have you done? Acting against the prince's wishes again, are you? Mama, where are you, Mama? Where? Oh my gosh. Okay. What? A seam. It must have been left over. Oh, what the heck is happening? Okay. Babus! Prince Mute? Where is everybody? I'm lonely. Where are you, Babus? The prince is looking for me? Gosh, what happened to Mute? He was so cool and calm and collective in the other world, and now he's just like, wah! Let's just say that you are right, and there are two worlds. How much, then, is this other world worth to you? What do you have there that you do not have here? Money? Power? Something worth causing the prince so much pain for? Well, I... What? Nothing? You would make the prince suffer over... Nothing? I must return. The prince needs me. We'll meet again. And next time, I will not be so forgiving. Yeah, okay. Not like I didn't beat the crap out of you in the last battle that I faced you against, but whatever. Mute, I sigh. Added the Banga battle command to Totima. Alright, Pale Company cleared. 15,000 gil, 80 AP, Force Rod, Flame Rod, add all color magic. Mudblock, Master Reflect, Angel, Master Woodvale, Finnegan, Master Ice Breath. Woohoo! Got 5 Phoenix Downs. 2 Minions. Yeah, that's what we want to see. Ooh, our first ether. Red. Alright, these freaking clans in their way. 5 days, 4 days. Okay. Okay, I don't really care. I mean, I do, but it's like cutscene time and stuff, you know. Kupo, it's my big brother, Monblanc. No, long time no Kupo. You look well. I don't feel well, not at all, Kupo. I'm so lonesome I could cry, Kupo. What happened? Kupopo? Who's that with you, Montblanc? Kupo, where are my manners? This is my new friend, Sakamoto. Pleased to meet you. The pleasure is mine, Kupo. So, what happened? Excuse me. Well, see, it was a hit and run, Kupo. A hit and run? Nono is an apprentice gadgeteer, and he just finished building the airship of his dreams. Kupo, but on her maiden voyage, Kupo. Someone ran into you and took off? Gee, that stinks. It does more than stink, Kupo. Oh, the months I slaved on that ship, Kupo. Do you know who did it? I know where they are, Kupo. Jagd Dorsa. They're in Jagd Dorsa, Kupo. Well, then there's no problem. All I have to do is go. It's not that simple, Kupo. This reminds me, I haven't told you about Jagd yet. No, you haven't. What's a Jagd? A place where judges can't go. A lawless zone. So there's no penalty for breaking the law? That sounds great. If it were that great, all the clans would go, Kupo. They don't? Nope. In fact, they avoid them like the plague. Huh? Why? It's true that there are no laws in the Jags. But lawlessness comes at a steep price, Kupo.
What's that?
Death, Kupo!
I don't get it.
Ever wonder why no one ever dies when they engage? It's because laws are laws and the judges are there to stop death.
So without the judges, you can die?
That's right, Kupo. That's why it's best to stay away.
But what about Nono's airship? We can't just let whoever did this get away scot-free.
I thought you'd say something like that, Kupo. Look, I'll go to the Jagd if you'll go, Sakamoto. Just, we have to be really careful, okay, Kupo? So you'll go to Jagd Dorsa for me? Really, Kupo?
We'll go, but I can't promise we'll succeed.
Sorry for dragging you into this, Sakamoto. I know you've got other things on your mind, Kupo.
No problem. Don't worry about it. Besides, I've got a little brother too, so I know how you feel.
Thank you, Kupo.
Thank me when I get back in one piece.
Sure thing, Kupo. I'll be waiting for you in back of a port.
Alright. Jagd Dorsa. Oh, it's got a skull on it. That's beautiful. Alright. So some people mastered some stuff. Let's see what they mastered. You mastered Ice Breath, great. You mastered your thing. Okay, quarter. Yeah. Okay. I just kind of got a new weapon for Finnegan. How long am I going to take him to mine Worm Killer? I mean,
He knows Worm Tamer. Worry about it later. It'll be like the last move. I don't know, because I might just want to have him only use a lance. I don't know. Whatever. We'll figure it out. Way too expensive, and now it's like, oh, this won't be a problem. We can give him that dragon whisper next time. The bonfire, which, whatever that does, but whatever. Hey, I got the jerky. Cool. Jeez. Oh boy. I remember this battle. Hey kid, you know what this place is? If you want to live, you'll turn around and go home, now. Sorry, no can do. Not after what you did to my friend. Pressing select just makes it go back. Okay, so these Jags are just like literally every place in frickin' Tactics War of the Lions. I see what they were saying about the Jags. This place gives me the creeps. Judge. Naturally. Nice. Missed me even though you hit me, tried to hit me from the side and I hit you with my counter from the front. Man, that makes me really glad I freaking learned counter. Holy crap. Oh boy. Thornton. Thornton. Thornton? Gonna make me waste this freaking turn healing her thing, you know? It's like, oh, come on, man. Come on. I gotta see how many enemies are on the screen real quick. I think it's either 6 or 7, I couldn't really tell. Whatever. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Okay, that's 6. Guaranteed hit, and I don't want to move from this spot. I want Jagd to be able to protect these, him and the other four people around in that little plus sign area of people. Hmm. What do you guys say? You want to see that Totima? Because I do. No, the Totima. Come on now. That's like the opposite of when the bad guy joins your party and they're like way less overpowered. It's like they become more overpowered when they join your party in this game, I guess you could say. YouTube, it's pretty funny. Oh no, he's healing them. Ain't nobody got time for that. Frick you, poop heads. Yeah, if you guys can't tell, I'm way more concerned about the clan members than the monsters. For a reason that should by now be obvious, clan members are a lot more deadly than monsters, usually. Suck it! I was gonna say, I just have to remember to revive anybody that gets KO'd. Guess you can't earn judge points in this either. That kinda sucks. Chance, might as well take it then. It's not gonna miss though. Sometimes I love being wrong. Although, didn't do the blind effect. God dang it, man. Come on, now you're just delaying the inevitable. You heal yourselves. Wow, 9 damage. Or 9 HP heal. This is random because I think that same move did that to him earlier and only gave him like 9 HP, but then it like gave the other guy like 50 HP or whatever. How are we gonna miss? Yay. Is it opposite day? Might be. What does this do? Oh, great. I need to keep her kind of close to Jang. Don't you just wait? No, I need to move you somewhere. Just go hang out there. Actually, I'm gonna use Finnegan to heal you. Antlion, come on down. Oh, come on now. Fantastic. The blind was unsuccessful. Just like it was for me. Sorry, Mom Block, you're gonna be getting a 5 HP for a second. I don't know if they're speaking spells or not, but either way, give that a try. I mean, like, status afflictions. Something that also afflicted you? Yep, it did. I hope this is the last time I have to come here. Foreboding? Probably. Is that the right word? Let's go to report to Nono. Off to Bagoba Port. Jagd hunt went well. Now for the next one. Lots of money and AP and all that stuff. Sasuke mastered Aphonia, and I got a mirror mail, whatever that does. Kudik Peaks. Let us save. Check out what we got. Okay. Thought we already got a treasure. Oh yeah, because of the place we just put that. Target and stone, cause petrification. Alright. I think you're the only one who learned anything just now. Yep. Okay. I didn't even use full breath. Heh, probably got that. I didn't use quarter because it's like, eh. Okay, it's just gonna kinda be there. Where's Bagoba Port? Oh, there it is. Sakamoto, you made it back safely, Koopo! And you got the bad guys, too! Koopo, Koopo, Koopo! I got a reward for turning those guys in. Here, Nono, I want you to use it to repair your airship. Koopo, I can't take away your reward, Koopo. No, it's okay. The clan already got its cut. Go ahead. Take it, Koopo. It's going to cost a lot to fix her up. Koopo, I know. Actually, in order to fix her, I'd have to borrow money. So I was thinking of making her into a merchant ship. Koopo, a merchant ship? Is your airship even big enough? Oh, I couldn't carry any large cargoes, of course, Koopo. I could supply small merchants, though, Koopo. Koopo! That sounds like a pretty good idea! You really think so, Koopo? Good luck, Nono. A merchant trade ship. They must carry lots of rare items. I'll be handling everything from source to store. I'll let you know if something good comes in, Koopo. Thanks, Nono. I'll be looking forward to it. Nono's airship merchant business has started. Link to add new items at his shop. Check often. Oh yeah, that's right. You gotta use the... I wonder if they got new items at the shop yet. Oh, cool. Oh, he's talking about the trading stuff. So no new katanas yet. Not yet. Okay. Well, that's it then. And that is also it for this episode of Sakamoto Plays Final Fantasy Tactics Advance. Alright. I love you guys. Thanks for watching. I hope you're enjoying this journey with me and all that jazz and yibbity yubbity bobbity giddy blah 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 blah. I'll see you in the next one. The fucking microphone. Love you guys. Have a great